एन एजुकेशनल वीडियो बाय पतंजलि ऋषिकुल क्लास वन सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश लिटरेचर टॉपिक द बर्थडे पार्टी।
गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, होप यू आर एंजॉयिंग वर्चुअल बर्थडे पार्टीज दीस डेज। दिस इज अ न्यू बर्थडे ट्रेडिशन व्हिच हैज एमर्ज्ड ड्यू टू द पैंडेमिक। बर्थडेज आर सेलिब्रेटेड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। Each country has its own unique traditions. Some are so different that you won't believe, whereas others are really interesting to know. Here are just a few of the many birthday traditions. Now let's think, how can we implement some of these ideas to make our birthday party unique?
Birthday tradition in USA. In the USA, the birthday celebration revolves around the person's friends and family. Candles are placed on top of the cake. One candle for each year represents the age of the person's life. While blowing out the candles, "Happy birthday to you" is sung. If the candles are all blown out in one try, then the wish will come true. These days, people are being swept by a new and fun trend known as the giving of smash cakes. Chinese people do not celebrate every birthday. Normally, Chinese people only celebrate special birthdays like 1st, 10th, 60th, 70th, and 80th birthday. Another time to host a celebratory party is when a child turns 1 month old. The parents of the child host a red egg and ginger party. Many Chinese people slurp one long longevity noodle for long life and good luck. Irish birthday celebration. The great thing about Irish birthday custom is to express your Irish side on a fun and memorable occasion. One interesting Irish tradition is to bump the birthday child. An adult turns the child upside down and very softly bumps his head on the floor equals the age of the child. Another interesting Irish tradition is to give the key of the house for those who come of age, usually 21. Nepali's birthday tradition. In Nepal, children have to shave their head on their first birthday. They are being held by a special fire. It is traditional to daub the forehead of the birthday haver with colored yogurt. Australian birthday celebration. In Australia, the children eat a dish called fairy bread. This is a popular snack and butter bread covered with tiny sprinkles known as hundreds and thousands. The key of the house is being given to those who come of age, usually 21. It is considered an important sign of coming of age in Australia. Canadian birthday celebration. Canadian birthday boys and girls are surprised when their noses are greased with butter to avoid bad luck. In Canada, they serve homemade birthday cakes decorated with colored sugar sprinkles. Between the layers of the cake, a wrapped coin might be found. Whoever finds the coin is the first to get a turn at all the party games. There is a game where you have to pull a paper strip. Inside there is a small prize, your fortune, or a hat.
Children around the world have different birthday parties. What do they do?
Hi, I am from Argentina. At my birthday party, my family and friends pull on my ear 7 times because I am 7 years old.
Hi, I am from China. At my birthday party, my family and friends eat noodles together and wish me a long life.
Hi, I am from Denmark. At my birthday party, my cake is decorated with the Danish flag.
Hi, I am from England. For my birthday party, my mother bakes a cake with coins in it. If I find a coin in my piece, I will grow up to be rich.
Hi, I am from India. On my birthday, I wear a colorful dress to school. My best friend gives out chocolates to my friends.
Hi, I am from Israel. At my birthday party, the grown-ups lift me up into the air and put me back down again.
Hi, I am from Korea. At my birthday party, my mother serves seaweed soup and rice cakes. My family and friends all eat together.
Hi, I am from Mexico. At my birthday party, I wear a blindfold and hit a piñata until it breaks open. Then, we all share the candy inside.
Hi, I am from the Philippines. Before my birthday party, I go to church with my family to pray.
Hi, I am from the United States. At my birthday party, I make a wish and blow out the candles on my birthday cake. If I blow them all out, my wish will come true.